We're going to be taking a sunset cruise tonight on the Windfall sailing ship. Maximum 28 passengers. I'm not sure how many are going to be on tonight. Looks like they're preparing the sails, checking everything out. Watching the tide. Not sure how many crew members. It's a private operator. They actually live on the boat. They're down here at Flamingo, giving rides a couple, three times a day. Looks like they're from North Carolina. Watching the tide roll away, sitting on a darker bay. However you pronounce that. Look like nothing's gonna change. Everything's deep. I think that cruise out on Florida Bay, which is average 3 to 5 feet deep. You can only take the boat out on high tide. Good evening.
Hi. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you do sit up here, please watch the balloon. That's going to be swinging back and forth. So.
I gave you two of them.
I like to sit.
Where do you want
sit
to
sit? Sit here. Okay, well, we can move this.
This old 17 foot.
That's the kind of boat that makes a difference if you move from one side to the other.
If you need more wind, we can do that.
We can do provide wind.
Looks like we have about 18 souls on board. Why not? And we're motoring out to Florida Bay.
Soaring around. What's that down low here? Great glue.
Oh, there's a great glue here.
Yeah, great glue back in there.
You can walk anywhere.
You can walk anywhere.
When the wind comes up, come out of the trees, watch your hats here. It's going to come up quickly. Nest over here at about 11 o'clock in a small mangrove tree all by itself right on the top. And there's one under construction straight ahead on the next green channel marker number.
We come on this loop, John B. My grandfather and me. Around Nassau time. So broken, I wanna go home. So hoist up the John B. sail, see how the mainsail sets. Call for the captain ashore, let me go home. Let me go home. I wanna go home, yeah, yeah. Well, I feel so broke up, I wanna go home.
Captain just said they guarantee at least one bald eagle on this trip.
They got it tethered in some place.
No, the name of this boat out here is Bald Eagle. For an evening cruise? Look at them quarter to the wind. Look at them go. Oh, look at them go, yeah. Really cutting it. Yeah.
in USA. We'll all be planning out a route. We're gonna take real soon. We're waxing down our circle. We can't wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're on safari to stay. Tell the teacher we're serving.
There, Paul, you missed your call.
Serving USA.
Yeah, they saw the dolphins out there too.
Now watch. They're flopping right now. That's what happens if you get wrecked here. Oh, there they go. There, see? Thank you.
And I guess the sail's down. All down and motoring in.